even got the start.
It's not an emotional act. It's not, there's no, the mental side's kind of null now. It's just down.
260 pounds, 6'3". That's big.
I think my movement is a big attribute to me as a heavyweight. My footwork and my speed.
See a guy 260 pounds and he moves around like a welterweight.
I think I'm just naturally athletic and naturally gifted in almost all areas, to be honest. To be a part of a gifted team is a huge honor. To be a part of a champion.
He is on his way to being out. That is it.
It's about people that are naturally gifted, that are there working hard for their goals and directing their energy in a positive manner.
7 seconds. That is officially the fastest knockout in UFC history. Todd Duffee.
Hey, it's all hard work. Hard work, baby. That's it. That's all it takes.
Lie, bury me with pride, bury me with berries, that forbidden fruit and cherry wine. Thank you very much, but tonight's my night and I'm buried by swinging for the fences. Barbaric Kendrick and idle time. Everything in life subject to change. Change whip, change grind, change clone, change opinions right before I change my mind. I don't really know your business, been in this since I was bending Lego block. Now you tell the world about me. Dry snitch, tater tots on my shotgun. I gotta pop with nectar stars. Sky's the limit, I gotta finish after first rapper on Mars. Mark my word, I'ma make my mark. Even when they start that martial law, even when these Martians alienate my mental state, is still at heart. Fuck, look in my eyes, tell me I died, tell me I tried to compromise. Tell me you love me, tell me that I don't give a fuck, I can barely decide. Wish you could lift on my enemies, all of my energy go to the almighty God. I get drowning in a bottle of Hennessy. Fuck you, amenities, I'm getting better with time.
I'm waking up.